What's up guys, Moffatt here with another commentary. Today I'm playing Irelia top lane. I'm playing AP Irelia. Don't really know why. I decided that I would do something I thought was fun, I guess. And I guess AP Irelia is only fun, I don't know. Take a look at the team. We got Varus and Braum at the bot lane. We got Ari in the mid lane, Akali in the jungle. And me, myself, as AP Irelia in the top. They got Varus and Vel'Koz at the bot lane, Rammus in the jungle, LeBlanc in the mid lane, and Hecarim in the top lane. Hecarim also have a teleport and ignite, so we won't have a flash or ghost. So that's good. So I got flash over him, but he got teleport over me, I guess. So we'll see how this works out. I got no clue why I decided to go AP Irelia, I just did. I got no fucking clue what to build, but we'll find something out. Well, Nashers, I guess they can start with, because they still do true damage. And it seems about right. Start with the Nashers, and then probably we're gonna head into a Lich Bane, because that sounds good with the procs from my ult. And yeah, we will see how this works out. Hopefully she'll come back. Oh, there, she woke up. Justice guides us. And there are you. Hello, Hecarim. Still with boots, but she seems really slow anyway. Oh, I just missed that last hit. No, stop it. Just gonna auto attack you. Come here. Donk. Stop auto attack me back, that's not fair. Stop it! Fuck are you? Just laugh at him. Just gonna activate my W to get more heals. No! I don't even know if my mana went got used to that. Stop it, you're annoying. Do you have yeah, he had a mana potion on him. How much damage has it increased? Disabled increases when I'm just gonna stack up my EA. And he's running out of mana. He's gonna run out of mana real soon. It ends here. Come here, Hecarim. Fuck you. Ouch, stop it. I guess they'll do that because I have pots. He just have. Yeah, his potion is finished now. I got one like never ending potion where I just can't fill it up with spawn. Just gonna get that. And I got my W to heal me as well. Don't laugh at me. Bastard. Stay sharp. He's winning his CS by 2. Not a lot. Oh, I missed that. How did I miss it? Looks like a Kali's coming in for a gank. Let's see how this will go. I'm just gonna engage on him now so I get lower HP than he got. Yeah, got the stun off. It was not necessary for him to flash, but it was a good job. But he did a good job himself. It was really unnecessary to flash. I guess he didn't expect me to have Q or something, I don't know. cut them down. Bonk. And I didn't even ignite them, so that's really good. So I still got both my summoners for his death. Just to kill that derped and wanted to ignite. No, wanted to flush. Got greedy for the kill. Let's hack him again. He rushed Boots of Swiftness. That's pretty strange, but okay, if he wants to, I guess. Got that one. Stop hitting me, bastard. If he got that Q on me, he would have probably ignited me and killed me. Can I bait him? If he hits me one time, I can stun him and let the tower finish him off. If he charges in on me now, I'm gonna ult him. You failed, my friend, you failed. You got too greedy. Let's hope that Rama's not coming. Oh, there he is. Hello, Rama's. Donk. And there, a free kill again. Lol. Well, I'm 3-1 apparently, so it's going really well. Gotta pick up that and some boots. Or should I? Nah, fuck it. Fuck boots. You don't need to run when you just can kill stuff anyway. Shit, it's going really well. So that's really, really good. Hecarim is still level 5 and level 7. It's really, really, really good. I love it. And I really got a scry mod for some reason. They got a virus as well, didn't they? Yeah, they have. I don't like virus. Virus is annoying. Hello, Hecarim. Yeah, build that armor, get my magic damage. That's completely going to help you. Oh, goddammit! Ah! I'm not strong enough. But I got enough attack speed. So that's good. Hello, Hecarim. Oh, get stunned! Get ulted, son! Yeah. I'm the boss here. I actually did more damage than I thought I would. So yeah, now I know who's boss. I just missed this last hit because I didn't tag it. I'm so good at this game. There we go, he ulted away. Nice. I don't understand how this actually works. This shouldn't work. I should lose lane really hard. But I guess he wanted to be speedy instead of win lane. Just gonna chug all of my flasks. Is he literally staying? I suck. I really suck. I got way too greedy. I should've just waited for my ult. That was so bad. Holy shit. I'm gonna buy some boots. Hang on 1 second, guys. There we go, sorry about that. It looks like a Kelly jungle just look fine. Oh, which I've been part of a lot of kills actually. So that's good. No. Ow! The horse is not here anymore. They will not prevail. 53 to 43. I'm out CSing him, which is weird.
sharp. An enemy has been
slain. My death right there was just so bad. I should not have died right there. I shouldn't have dived him at all. I should have just taken a chill. He's going for an Iceborne Gauntlet, I think. Donk. Die, horse! Oh, he's dead. Nice. Epi Irelia, new meta. All my magic damage. Can't handle it. Ah, I missed both of them because I suck. Now it's my turn to damage his tower. Did you? She didn't even proc the Morocco. Oh shit! Hecker of TP down. Yes, TP in mid like a madman. I had homeguard as well. I'm just gonna chuck this mana pot. Oh, damn it, I suck. Let's just do more damage to this tower. Me. Whee! And I have a forward with my Nashor's Tooth. I should probably go back and get that. I'm gonna ult this wave and go back and get it. There we go. Now I recall. Should have taken the tower. Oh, but wait. Minions! Hooray! Should I get Berserk Greaves? I feel like I shouldn't, but I want to, so I'm going to. With precision. This motherfucker is going ham, that's Nashor's Tooth proc. Okay, a bit of power. Let's go for that Lich Bane now. Be even more speedy as well. I stand resolute. Kelly's going for a Lich Bane as well, I think. A Lich Bane or a Trinity Force. I think she's going for a Lich Bane. Or no, she probably is going for a Trinity Force actually. Because she got more... Because she doesn't have any AP in her runes. Where did the horse go? Oh, he's mad. What is he doing mad? Why is he not playing with me? Bastard. Like that my ult gets like the same my ult gets the same strength as my E does from the AP. So that's pretty good. So if my E does a lot of damage, my ult would do a lot of fucking damage as well. What's happening mid? They're gonna get fucked. Stay sharp. No! Turret, why? Oh, and if I would be a cat, I would greed for that so hard. But I would not greed for a Rammus. Oh, hello, Hecarim. Didn't even see you there, buddy. Ah, you dare to fight me? Huh? Yeah, suck my ass then. Yeah, you're dead, bitch. Walk up to my face again. Now I'm gonna secure that you won't even respawn again. Cut them down. Killing spree. I still don't understand how the fuck this works. My commentary is probably the worst shit ever. I'm not talking too much. Tower, please. Oh, hello, Rammus. Stop trying to laugh at me. I guess. Oh, Hecarim is coming. I don't want to mess with that. Oh yeah, I actually won't because I got ult. Hello, Rammus. No, oh, I just wanted to get hit. Come here, bro. Come here. There we go. I know. What the fuck is Rambus doing? Rambus decided to go asleep, I guess. Ooh, the AP damage. No! Ouch. Fuck you, LeBlanc. I will not fall. Where did Rambus go? He was here like a second ago. Well, I guess he walked away, I guess. I guess. Oh, did Virus take blue buff? Arrow did. Oh, hello, LeBlanc. No! I got juked! I got outplayed. Did the hacker kill me? He did. No, LeBlanc got a fucking Mage Eyes. Gonna get this, that speed though. Yeah, Kelly, I don't know what you're doing, man, but you're probably not doing that. Yeah, that's Kelly's going pretty strange. I probably think, I actually think she's going for a Trinity Force. Dude, you're gonna die. Resolute. See, let's kill the Sacrum again. If he stays. He does. Ah, oh, stop pushing, you bastard. Gotta go fast. Come here, Rammus. I want to go fast as well. Ionia shall not. Are you here, Rammus? Boo! No, it's not. He's boring. I'm just gonna stay here until someone comes. I guess. I think. Maybe. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay here. I'm a wolf now. Oh, the old hits. There we go. Bump. Bump. Pop my W to get... Ow. That wasn't really nice of you. Got enough of my Lich Bane, so I'm gonna go back and get that. Donk. With precision. I don't know if this Akali is aware of what happened to her Q. Like, the E doesn't proc the Q anymore. And she uses it like it does. Like in the... In the beginning of the fight, she did. Okay, so I got my Lich Bane, it's okay. Got my W level 5 now, so it's doing a good amount of damage. Why is it not resetting? I'm sad. Why is everyone getting Home Guard and Swiftness? Oh, I can't kill this Vel'Koz now. Hello, Vel'Koz! Never, I won't. Never stand behind you, bro. Fuck you. You're not manly enough. Come on, Blanc. No, fuck you. Oh, hello, Hacker. Oh, shit. I should probably get some magic resist. Athens. Nah, fuck that. Where are the other? There we go. Abyssal scepter, maybe. Should I get a Magi's? Or can I get out of this? Twin Shadows. How much cooldown reduction do I have? I need 15% more. If we just get this, I will be fine. So I'm gonna get Twin Shadows then. Twin Shadows it is. I like that item in general. What the fuck was that of a name? LeBlanc is getting higher and higher stacks on that shit. That's not good. Actually, after this, after my item, I will probably get what is it called, a Spirit Visage. To increase the healing from my ult. Hecarim, what are you doing? Oh, get sniped in the butt.
I will not falter.
Are we going for that Magi though? Lich Bane looks fancy. Fuck you, small thing. No, die. Should I take rebuff? Yeah, I should. Fuck you, Varus, his rebuff is mine. Varus don't need red. He got a slow anyway. I do as well, but I don't give a fuck. It's my red, if I say it's my red. Oh, that's a prize Varus. Why does Vel'Koz have red? Oh, he just warded the bush. What a bastard. Oh, I can use arrows and bait. What the fuck was that? Da 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 da. Come on, there gotta be someone here. Ah, boring. Just push out bot lane, I guess. No. Is Varus getting fed? No, not really. Wait, who died up here? Akali? Varus? Did he die to Hecarim? Okay, Hecarim is pretty tanky.
Ionia.
Tower, please! What have I done to you? Oh, where do you stop it? I think I can dive in. No, not really. I can kill him outside of tower range, though. Where is he going? Why is Hecarim up here? Pro wards. I'm just gonna go back to bot lane. Oh, hello! Come here. Well, fuck you then. Die! This is not fun. No! You got the last aura attack in. Oh, so close! Nah, fuck you. And that was the damage to towers and structures, okay. Towers and buildings. I want the movement speed buff. I'm already really fast. Fuck it, let's just upgrade it into Alacrity, because why not? No, I'm uber fast. You think your Moby Boots is fast, Brom? Well, I'm faster than you in normal. So fuck you, Brom. Oh, she got the make. She got the sorcerer thing. I'm coming to save you, Ari. Donk! Hello, Ramus! No, stunner! Aww. It's all your fault, birds. Fuck you, birds. What is Varus doing down there? Oh, he's probably gonna die. Rip in peace. My Hecarim is still weak. Ionia shall not fall. Come on, Varus, come here. Come to me, my child. No, Ramus, what are you doing? Go away, I want Varus. Varus is not coming, guys. Sad. Varus, where are you? Oh, Varus. 15 stacks? Well, I gotta take... Oh, hello, Varus! Haha, fuck are you? No, fuck you. Ah! I think I could have just escaped. No, run, bro! Oh, dead. And oh, Varus is dead as well. Never mind, it's not. Nah. Get wrecked. Wrecked. Spirit Visage, let's go for that. With precision. My stakes, no. We kinda need to kill her. I'm uber fast. This Akali got a strange build. Oh, hello, snare crab. Don't mind, I'm just gonna kill you. Donk. I want this red buff. Oh no, it's Ramus. Oh, hello, Velkos. Oh, hello. Oh, I'm alive! Chuck all the potions and... Oh, hello. She's not dead. No, she's not. Well, shit. I need to be careful. I don't want to die. Screw you all. God damn it. Wrong. Oh, what am I doing? Tanking tower for no reason. I saw Varus have that on him. So yeah, now someone has got it, I guess. Do Akali have it? Yeah, it's probably Akali. Stay sharp. No, don't drop on me now, FPS. Fuck you. How much gold am I away? I'm pretty far away, actually. Oh, shit. What are they doing out there? Why do we have vision of him? So many questions with no answer. Get him, Ari. Go get him. Ari, don't be... Oh my god, you pussy. Spooks. No, I'm not going into that. Fuck that. Oh, the snipe. Let's set that, I don't need that. Oh. Well, who cares? What does this give me? Does it give 10? Okay. I thought it gave you 20. Oh, maybe that was before or something, I don't know. Are we losing now or something? I don't know. Ionia shall not fall. Why? Stop farming if you're just gonna AFK in 10 minutes, imposter. Just pretty simple. Shit, 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 shit. No, you won't escape. I got too many slows for you, man. Fuck you, Ramis, come here. I'm way faster than you are. So we push bottom, I guess we are. Ah! Ouch! That hurts. Does he have no, he got Mercury Scimitar. The bastard! Ionia shall not fall. Did he get that just for me? Probably not, but yeah. Oh shit, I don't want to be here anymore. Fuck this. Bye, Brom, you're dead. Save yourself. Well, don't bring them over to me! Why did Akali jump in there? Oh my god. What are you guys doing? She's dead. Sneaky. Good. Let's get some armor now. That virus can go suck on my fucking thumbnail. No. Ah, blue buff's gone as well. Oh, there she is. She's pretty good, healthy though. There's... Oh! He's so low. Spooks. What the fuck? I guess that just happened. You should probably not do that. Bra manning up. He's gonna die. What was that aim? Alright, you got mashed by his own shield. Well, it went well in the beginning, but I guess AP Irelia cannot carry. And now he's spawning his friends! Can't allow him to spawn any more friends. The friend spawner is my item. He's not allowed to do it. He still hasn't upgraded his jungle item. True will cannot be defeated. Go! Let's kill this friend spawner. Where is it? There is. Oh shit, LeBlanc. I'm out. Peace. I'm scared. I want to take that, but I don't want to die. I let Varus die first, so I can like not die. Oh, hello, Varus. Fuck. I don't do as much damage as I want to. I don't have too much AP. Oh shit, that was not good. Oh shit, shit, shit! I'm off, bye. Fuck you. You can never catch me! I'm way too fast, fuck. I guess I'm wrong. I gotta take the ward. Well, I guess AP Irelia can't carry. I don't know if I already said that or something, I don't know. But who cares? I had fun. Why the fuck is he gonna... does he have a coin? I guess he's gonna build the, like... what the fuck is it called? Talisman of Ascension. Ravus got that thing. Righteous Glory. I guess the Twin Shadows are... meh idea, I don't know. Well, I got full CR, that's good, I guess. The friend spawner, take it! Kill the friend spawner, good job. But I killed this pretty fast. So I'm not lacking damage, I think. No, I'm not like lacking damage, I'm just not strong enough. Lol, the Vel'Koz failed. Die! Everyone, die! No, it's LeBlanc! Who is she? Yes! Spooks! Just to seek out the enemy. Here he is. Did he QSS that thing? Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Ouch. Die, Varus! Yus! No, Baron, no Baron. This is a fun game. What is she doing? Consumables. I got no fucking clue what to wear. I guess sorcery. Oh look, I look at all fans and all that. And Is she? Yeah, she got a good voice. Look at me, I look so fancy. I should probably get a Banshee's Veil as well, I guess LeBlanc. It sounds pretty useful. Oh, hello. No, you're not running away now. You went in, that's your problem. You're running in on me and just think you could run away, you gotta... You have the wrong mind. Is he not getting away from me when you jumped in? When you jump in, got no way out. No, don't snipe me. Oh. Mini Varus. Okay, come here. Fucking boy. No! Ramos! Ramos is damn friend spawner. Oh shit, that was a fast Ramos. I don't know, I don't want to die. Here, attack some ghost, boo. We should not push this. Go back. This is playing another one of those fancy elixirs. Elixir fancy. Hooray. Does this give me cool reduction? Let's see. No, it gives me mana regen. I told you to back off. Oh, I got the twin shadows as well. What the fuck is this Ramus build? Oh, hello, Hecarim. You want to fight? Oh shit, hello, Vekos. What are you doing? Stealing the blue buff. Priorities for the win. Holy shit, how do I have 20 kills? That doesn't make any sense. It makes absolutely no fucking sense. Oh, I can upgrade this. What the fuck am I gonna do with this then? I guess that one. Greater stealth totem. Nah, fuck that. I'm gonna go for this one. Up to this one. Farsight orb. Let's buy one, an additional one with these fancy potions. Look, I look so fancy with this. Look, my hair is even floating and all that shit. Now what's happening here? I got no fucking clue what's happening. All I know is that Varus is dead. And that's this guy's dead as well. Okay, just fucking die already! Donk. No, I got spooked. Is damn it, LeBlanc's alive. LeBlanc is scaring me. Hopefully some minions spawn so I can get some health. Yeah, there they are. Health. No, fuck you, Ramos. Oh shit. Oh, I got another kill. Right, she just nuked me down to half HP with one fucking W. That's not fair. No. Screw you, fuck. Why is it doing one of those bouncing things on the top? God damn it! There we go. I won! Hooray for AP Irelia! So yeah, if you like the commentary, feel free to hit the like button, shout out to Facebook and Twitter to your favorite, and also subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!